Welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, now headed to the Giovanni Mansion for the sarcophagus and the other item that Pisha wants.
Hop in.
Okay, let's go. Giovanni's stronghold. Okay. Should I be sneaking? I doubt this artifact's gonna be out here. What is this? Should I attack these people? Or should I... Oh. We've got a sewer. Oh, I can't open that. We've got a sewer thing that I can't open. What's this? I don't know if I should just talk to these people, or we're gonna be just attacking and stuff. I don't know if those are like guards, security, or just people hanging out. Okay. He obviously has seen me, that guy. Well, I can't get back there. Okay, they are not hostile. Makes it easier to look around. Oh. Someone's been throwing sardine tins all over the place. Hi. What the hell's that?
Yeah, what is it?
This is the Giovanni Mansion?
Giovanni? Oh yeah, here's the place. I haven't met you before. Are you a family member of family?
Okay. So this is persuasion, as I understand it. Yes, blue is persuasion. Yeah, I have notes. We're not bad at persuasion at this point, so yes, I am.
Is that right? Hell of a family to be born into or married into or both. You have an invitation with you?
Yes, I've got it. See you inside. Well, she's drunk off her ass, so that's not... hard to, persuade her.
Yes, what is it?
Persuasion. Is your wife okay?
She'll be fine after I get a pot of coffee in her.
I don't know, maybe you should take her home.
Well, she did pretty much cause the last function to come to a screeching halt. That woman has the self-control of a pubescent chimpanzee.
Well, you better hurry up. I think she's gonna puke. She is puking.
Come on, Maria. We're going home.
Oh! I was gonna say, what did that accomplish? I've got their invitations. I can get more than one? Let me just see. Oh, wait. When did I pick that up? Clipboard. Victor Rossellini's invitation. Well, I don't look like a Victor Rossellini, so maybe I should take hers. Maria Rossellini's invitation. Sweet! Alright, so this isn't just a straight combat thing as I thought. Well, you're rather pretty, I must say.
Yes, what is it?
That's nothing. Good night.
Now is not the time to
come on, Maria. We're going home.
We're just going to go inside and act like there's absolutely nothing wrong.
He's not very pleased.
Dove la sala, Giorgi?
Oh, yeah, that's what I was saying.
Not now.
Then when?
You have invitation.
Huh. You ring? Yes, I do. Here you go.
Please have a wonderful time.
Thank you. So it says they turned to necromancy after sheer boredom. Too much money, they didn't know what to do with it. You have infiltrated the Giovanni mansion, now to find the sarcophagus. And I got some experience. Not that much though. I'm kind of curious about this stuff here. Probably a waste putting into his plain attributes, always costs more. But there's only four of these, right? It helps. It just helps with haggle, is it? And appearance helps with seduction, and that's it. Stamina helps with bashing. And then strength helps with unarmed and melee combat. Subterfuge helps with seduction. I just want enough to be able to get Thaumaturgy up to its top level, and then I'll start, I don't know. Aspects would be good too, but it's not as crucial. Yeah, I think I'm going to wait till I get 20 experience, whenever that might happen, and then put my last point into Thaumaturgy, Blood Boil, and then go from there. Figure out what we're doing next. I do want to get my, my research up to, eight? Research. Hold on. I bet you do this in front of him. Do in front of him either. Blood buff helps with intelligence. So can I then read this stuff? Research skill of 8. It's dex, stamina, and strength. No. Nope, dex, stamina, and strength. And then wits and perception. That doesn't help with that. Nope. All right. I'm gonna kind of cheat here. Normally would not do that, but I just forgot what this stuff did, so that's... I wasted blood, and for no reason. Okay. Hi. So I wonder where we're allowed in, where we're not. There's a lot of rooms. I'm gonna check them all because this item for Pisha could be in any one of these. Oh, there's someone sleeping in there. Fail, difficulty of 10. Lockpicking, okay. Lockpicking, dexterity, so blood buff. That door gonna close? Someone's sleeping in there. That's why I'm sneaking. Drinking out of there? I see no reason to mess with them. That's what was it? I thought it was somebody sleeping. Just a bathroom. Bunk beds or something? Checking everything. For a Pisha item or anything else. Where's the kitchen? Hi.
Sorry, you can't come in here right now.
Okay. Not gonna argue with you yet. I don't see anything. So look at the top of that box is like, no, okay. I need to see if anything's behind the door. There's not even any room. Oh god. Haha, you gotta be kidding. I had to do that, didn't I? I wanted to see if I could see if something was behind the door. Sometimes this will knock me free. I'm gonna have to reload. If this wasn't here... Alright. Sorry guys, I keep loading in. So I went in here. I don't want to cheat through the playthrough. I use blood buff. And then I pick this lock. And I saw these two drinking blood, I guess, out of the sink. That's it. And there was really nothing through here. There's that guy. Wait. He was through there. I didn't check this door, though. Oh, God. Saving. Alright. Because... I don't want to get stuck again. It's pretty much the same as the other one. Wait. Wait, that was the one I was in. Wait, what about this? That was the one I was in, never mind. These double doors go out. Out here by this guy. Oh, he's gonna see me. Not what I want to be doing. Yeah, that wasn't smart. Did I lose something? Oh, when did I gain back a masquerade? Oh. Maybe I did when I turned in the picture of the Nosferatu? Alright, that's not bad. That's cool. Look at that! Thanks, guy! There's a secret passage. Oh, wait. How do I open it? So it's here. Oh, I see it now. Oh, crap. I killed him, though. My blood is full, baby. Let's check down here. I didn't really want to be involved in the shooting so early, but it happened. Was this something on top of there? No, I don't think so, no. Okay. No one feeding out of this one. The mirror turns black when you approach it. Just not supposed to see my reflection, not necessarily supposed to turn black. Oh, this is a shorter, smaller area. Difficulty of 10, so I need blood buff again. Hold on a second. I don't want to lose everything that just happened. Might be not be hostile because I have zero chance of being spotted. Hello? You look like a vampire. I cannot speak to her though. So why did we come in here? His shadow is underneath the bed. That's unusual. It's because we started hostilities and I can't talk to her. She's pretty, but... So I guess she is a vampire and killed him? Oh no, he's breathing. I don't know. Or she just drank some of his blood, I don't know. Infer what you will. So if someone runs out of that secret wall, I can go in, right? He's on his guard. The piano plays itself, or is another piano? The guy over here naturally, I guess, spotted me. Blood theft. It uses more blood. I'm not sure how much I got back. So locked. Difficulty 9. I get about to use blood buff all the time. Unless I'm just thankful with blood buff I can achieve it. For all I know, it leads out to the hall where we've already been. It does. He's the one I said.
The American Giovanni is too hard to
Also got a pool area. So I gotta remember. Oh. Besides the secret wall, there's a door that I haven't gone through. There's two doors out of here. Doesn't look like anything special about the pool. That thing goes to the same room. I kind of have a feeling I should save that. This goes back out into the same room. There's stairs. Came from here. These doors I can actually open? No. I think Mr. Giovanni might be in there having a conversation. Huh. These don't appear to be doors I can even open. This is what Pisha's looking for. So she's looking for a book, I think. You will need to find the book from the Giovanni Mansion. Yeah, it's a book. Okay. So at least we know what we're looking for. And upstairs is a dead end. So we originally went through these doors? This is the kitchen area. What's that? Bruno Giovanni. I heard someone else. The Uzi. I heard someone else's aspects wear off. You heard that? And now these guys are out looking. I don't know where they went. So my lockpicking failed. I don't know if he's even still in there. Oh. I don't think I'm using the gun that I want to be using. Is it this? Ingram? No. This is the Uzi. Gotta be, right? Alright, blood.